Hey, it's Lucas, and I'm a CPO with Ottobock, and welcome to O&P Workshop Insights. Today, we'll be talking about when and how to use corrugation techniques to increase the strength and rigidity of an ankle-foot orthosis. In order to do this in your O&P workshop, all you will need is some adhesive, paracord, scissors, and the positive model that you will use to fabricate your ankle-foot orthosis. The first step in making corrugation is you want to first identify where you would like to increase the strength of the device. In this case, we will be increasing the strength and laying our corrugation pattern on the posterior aspect of the mold. I will now lay my material in the shape that I want it to have. In this instance, I'm going to make a zigzag shape, and this functionally increases the surface area on the backside of the device to make it stronger for the user. Once I have a rough shape of where the corrugation will be, I'm going to cut the paracord at this length. I will now use my adhesive to attach the paracord to the positive model, and this takes a little time as the adhesive has to dry. In this case too, I will also be using an accelerant for the glue to dry faster. And as I mentioned, we're doing a zigzag shape here. And the closer together the curves are, the stronger the corrugation will be. This is a great technique to use if carbon fiber as well is not available and you need to make a thermoplastic device that has lots of rigidity and strength for patients that need that control and support. We're getting close, just over halfway there. And as we make our last mark here with glue, we'll see the nice finished pattern that we have all set to go before we move to thermoforming the device. We have a little excess here, so all I'm gonna do is take my scissors and trim that off. And we're good to go. Here we have our two finished AFOs, both made of polypropylene, one with corrugation, one without. As you can see here, we have our finished corrugation marks, which increase the surface area, making the device more rigid and stiff. Here's our other polypropylene AFO with no corrugation. So you can see the difference here in the rigidity. As I put pressure onto this one, we get more bending. The device with corrugation will yield more stiffness and rigidity and less bending. Leave a question or comment below, and feel free to check out our YouTube channel at Ottobock Professionals.